There may be a moment in Microsoft Word when you feel like inserting calendar in your document. Today we are going to learn how to insert calendar in Word 2013. Click on where you want the calendar to appear in the document. On the Insert tab, click on the Table command. When the drop-down list appears, hover your mouse over Quick Tables. From the options, select your preferred calendar and click to insert it in your Word document. You can customize it to suit your preference. For instance, you can select the month and rename it January. Select the calendar and press Ctrl C to copy. Then click below and press Ctrl V to paste. You can paste it in series. Then you select the second one and rename it February. You select the third one and rename it March. You can now change the font colors based on your preference. You can further edit specific days of the month within the calendar. You can also select the entire calendar, and on the table style, you then select the style that will be appropriate for your calendar and apply it. TechTricksGh. Subscribe now, share, like, and comment.